Meanwhile, two men are charged in connection to a Shawnee murder case. One is in custody. The search continues for the other.
The district attorney says Bruce Ashley Jr. is armed and dangerous. Larry Marshall was arrested in Arkansas Friday. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison is live right now in Olathe, where Marshall made his first court appearance this afternoon. Haley?
And prosecutors say both of those men are accused in the shooting death of liquor store owner Gary Guovenberg 3 years ago. Tonight, his brothers tell me they never lost hope for a breakthrough in this case.
Yes, it's been a long wait, but I always thought this day would come.
It's been 3 long years for the family of Gary Guovenberg. But Tuesday, Terry and Dwayne Guovenberg came to the Johnson County Courthouse to finally see one of their big brother's accused killers.
Personally, this has really been hard, you know, for me, but I think the family's very relieved we're at this point. We understand it's going to be a tough road ahead of us.
Making his first court appearance through a video conference at the jail, Larry Marshall tried concealing his identity from cameras. He was arrested in Arkansas Friday. A judge set bond at $1 million.
They can call the TIPS hotline or the Shawnee police.
But police are still searching for this man, Bruce Ashley Jr., also charged with murder in the case.
He should be considered armed and dangerous. People should not take it on their own to try to apprehend him, but contact law enforcement for assistance.
Prosecutors won't say what finally led to an arrest, but that both men have been suspects since the beginning. A criminal complaint says it appears to have been a robbery gone bad at Mr. G's liquor store in Shawnee back in May 2010. But complicating the case, there were no items stolen, and there was no usable surveillance video. Days later, police developed this sketch of the suspect. Prosecutors say it was dogged police work that brought about this break in the case. Prosecutors say that Marshall and Ashley are somehow related. Marshall was picked up in Arkansas last week, where he has family. Live in Olathe, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
Haley, thank you. Marshall's next court appearance is set for June 6th. If you have information on Bruce Ashley's whereabouts, you're urged to please call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline.